So honorable CM protocol after MLA discussion protocol announcement.
No, but what protocol you are talking about?
Protocol depend on time to time. Like if you are eating today, there is no fish in your house. Then you decide to have some other vegetable instead of fish or meat. You are getting fish only. Then how you do? So your protocol remains the same. The same way, after पूरी जन्ना cabinet decision करते थे, everybody had to take a COVID test. Now the protocols will change, which honorable CM will give.
No, but what has been your suggestion? To me, kind of suggestion given
as a like, what is the best interest to keep Goa safe is the suggestion we have given. Yes. So CM is CM, he will decide on what, how the way to go ahead. And he will do it.
But some of your ministers, even your MLA, are asking in certain areas lockdown, total lockdown. Are you all not, what is your say?
Lockdown is already happened. Now it is unlockdown time. Now this is wherever, like how other states have made containment zones. That containment zone already they are going to do. Wherever the reduction containment zones will be done. So that is the way it is to be.
But when number of cases are increasing, unlockdown is possible?
Unlockdown worldwide is happening. Unlockdown is already worldwide. So the way they are going to do, SOPs will be given by the Honorable Sir.
Okay.
Thank you.